Hey there gamers, this is V and now we're watching another video for Second World Gods and Demons. In this video I'd like to talk about the relics, Star Relic, the new content they give us, and we're gonna have some more content after the update in one day, so stick around. This is the stars. So I gathered some resources to be able to do the video with more of it instead of just explaining it. So yeah, let's change to Jet Twist. They have the upright, that's three of them, and the invert, the other three, and you have the origin in the middle. I will synthesize one of those in a second. So first of all, you're able to change this one. So I not have one attack, the red one. But what do I want to change it for? So I do need attack, but it gives me only three options on this one. So crit damage, bash, defense. I will change it on this one, but let's have a look if I can change it on shadow. This one works the same. You can change them. What I wonder now, if I can put two attack at the same time. So I have one purple attack on here, so I want to change this accuracy for that red one, and it doesn't show. That means you're not allowed to put two of the same stats, but that's okay. I can change this one with it itself. So on the light I have an orange one, so I'll just change this one. Okay, swap. That's a boost, that's 58k boost. Yeah, we started with 590, so let's just remember, I gathered these resources for the last 4 days. So I have the drop on lion hearts and goblins. If you see the source here, lion heart and goblin. I'm not sure if they are in the recharge pack, but that's the only two sources I know about so far. Okay, so I did put the red one. And every time you're able to change, and they show you on the bottom on the swap, it shows a red dot. That means you have a better version of it to put it here, the same like I have on this one. So accuracy, what do they put me to change it with the defense? Okay, how much accuracy? Oh, this writing problem, it drives us crazy. So let's see, about 6k I think. Yeah, I will take the defense instead of it. That's another 20k. Okay, now, so this is it, then the star circle. So here you have the generic star that there quite often. So every time you do three yellow ones, the inverted or the upright circles, if you do all five, level five, all four, all three, sorry, level five, they give you the bonuses in here. If you see this ones, endurance and spirit, increase skill damage. So this one, star forge of all cycles, is level 5. The last one is the origin one, the middle one. So I'll boost this one just once. There's not much of a power on that one. Okay, no problem. But now I have level 3 on the attack, so I'll make them level 5. Okay, that's level 5, level 5, and level 5 on this one. Okay, so boom, I got the skill. So endurance and spirit, plus 10. It pops up the light. Okay, now I'll go for this one, but because I don't have that many generics, then I have to prioritize them. So what do I need, HP or defense? I think I'll make attack 2 more, because I have enough exactly for attack. So I boosted the attack 2 more. Okay, shows me an overview again, because I haven't upgraded them. You can either upgrade them individually or upgrade them all. But they are quite high level, so you might want to prioritize them. So as it means now, I want to prioritize attack. So I put everything in attack. Not that much, but it gives you a boost. Anyway, so dismantle. But before you dismantle anything, the blue ones aren't giving you the red dust on the bottom there. The purple one, they do 20. The orange ones, they give you 120. So now I need, in the first one, I need an origin on here. Okay, so I go to synthesize, third option, origin. So these are the first choices I have. So I have enough for this one, for the order, and enough for inert. This one gives me defense, power and resistance, and order gives me attack. So I think I will go for attack. I think I have one for orange as well. Or not, because I just used eternity, put it on. Yeah, not a problem, I wouldn't have the red dust anyway. That's 15k, you know, 1.5k. Oh, I made that mistake before. Okay, so I will go for the older one with attack in it. So that's 360. Okay, that's 290 dust I need. So I go to dismantle, and I have to pay attention also, make sure that you don't recycle the ones that you need. So I need fearless, heal, and sincere. Okay, dismantle. So the first one is fearless. I need it. Outstanding. I don't need it. Miracle. I don't need it. Fearless. I have it twice. Okay, three times actually. So I'll dismantle one, keep two just in case. Daybreak I don't need. Outstanding I need. Enlighten I don't need. Heal I need. Protection. Okay. Sincere I need as well. So let's do this one for now and double check again, because I tend to forget. Okay, dismantle this. Now I have 310 red dust, so I need 170 more. No, I need just 50. Sorry, I was having selected the wrong one. Okay, fearless, heal, sincere. Remember that. Fearless, heal, and sincere on there. Okay, so I don't need enlightening, outstanding, and fearless, because I have already two, but I'll keep that one. Just take eternity. Okay, dismantle. So I go to synthesize, and that means now I have enough to synthesize it. Yep, we do. So synthesize. Okay, I got it. I'm allowed to put it on. Okay, that gives me a boost of 91k. That's nice. Okay, let's boost it up to level 10 to see how much we get. Enough. Oh, level 10. So I got another k. So the upgrade doesn't give you that much, only the plus that you put them on the first time. Okay, this is done. It shows me all the upgrades. So I put it on the shadow. And for the light, I'm able to put another one. Do I have enough to synthesize another one? So not this one. I don't have the order. Now I don't have neither of them, because I dismantled some of them. That's why I said to pay attention exactly how they are called, to be able to make more. But anyway, the red dust, it's quite hard to get. So that's why you have to pay attention exactly what you dismantled and what you don't. So for now, I don't need any blue ones. So I'll just select the uncommon from the bottom and dismantle them all. Now this tree. So I will need another soon. Okay, so I'll probably go for attack again, but now I wonder if on the shadow you put attack on the origin, were you able to put on the light as well? It has to, because I could put attack on this one. I thought I have on that one as well, but I don't. Okay, so the origin can be the same. It says different on the attack here, because it's not made origin. It's not synthesized origin. So they are just normal ones. That's why I'm unable to put it on for now. But it gives me a boost of 350 just by upgrading a couple of them and adding just one origin. To be able to open the third one, you see on the bottom the magic circle is light, shadow, and blood demon. I'm assuming this writing is so wrong. Okay, so you need enlightenment. It says events, but until now I don't think there is any event that will give you this. I'm assuming it has to be the one that opens at level 180, and that it's in a 1 month time, because now there is one level every 2 days, and I'm assuming it will be for the whole time until 180. So in a month or so, or maybe you get them from recharge packs, probably. And this one are the same, all inverted stars for GG's level 5. They have the same star circle, so they're different light and shadow. So I got the ones on light, you can get more on shadow. It's not much of a boost if you notice here, but it's useful. I just got 350k more power just by adding two stars. So free to play way, yeah, you won't have this anytime soon, but you can focus on building up to the max. I'm not sure which one will gonna be max, but so far I just made, like I said earlier, level 5, and if you notice, the generic stars don't increase anymore on them. So I'm assuming it's gonna stay 5 each time, because they aren't dropping any many on them. Okay, so this one I have all level 11, and this one I have a couple of level 1, so I'll upgrade them all with everything I got from the dismantling. Let's see if it gives me a bit of a boost. Yep, I got 62k. That's more like it. And they are all up to 16. I got more attack from here and more attack from here. And if you notice, it also says that this slot stats 0%. But the one in the middle, it says 3%. I'm not sure where you can do that, or you can upgrade the slot. But for now, I haven't seen anywhere. Or maybe it can be this one. Okay, but on the light, I have four of them level 5. And on here, it, yes, that's how you upgrade the slot stats. So the one what you're putting in the star circle, the upgrades here are level 5. It's on the overview here, on every one of them it gives you the, this slot has stats has 15%, that's 0 because it's 0, 15 again, and the origin has as well, but I put it a bit wrong. I'm supposed to put the upgrade on the, oh, they are both level 1, yeah, that's alright. So the both origins had a, had an upgrade, that's why it's only 3%. So this one, where are the ones with this ones? So to get 15% here on the star level is level 5. Okay, so that's 3. Yep. So you get 3% for each enchant. So there's not much of a difference. The same like on the origin. It's the same on all the stats, all the slots. 3%. Each enchant. Yep, that's about it. So I got 400k for adding one red and one origin and a couple of enchants. So that's about to it. You have on the gallery, you can see them all up to mythical. I'm assuming lots of resources. The mythical one is only able to synthesize them. There is no drop. The same with the orange one, red one as well. But it says star synthesize, but it's not entirely true, because the, oh yes, it is, my mistake. So only couple of threads you are able to get as a drop, if you notice, in Lionheart and Goblin Thief, but not all of them. So Battle and Starfall and Wisdom, you're only able to synthesize them. And also I mention here, if you go to the origin, this first are okay, but after that one, to be able to do higher, you need the one before it. So order here, to be able to do the order red, okay, I'm a bit wrong, it's the way around, from red and up, to be able to do higher, so you need this order, to be able to do the yellow one. You see, it's asking as the first one. To be able to go higher, you have to do the one before it. But For orange and purple, it's nothing, so you can do as much as you want. But to go higher, you need the one before it. So you can just synthesize higher without the one before it. Yeah. Well, thank you guys, that's about it. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, don't forget to comment below. And don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoy my content, and more to come. And looking forward for the new update with more content, and maybe all of the dailies won't bother us. Thank you all. Have a lovely day.